Liberty University police have issued an alert for a missing Hampton man. Quentin Beatty was last seen April 6th. At the time, he was headed to Liberty University for an event. He checked into that event April 8th. He may be driving a blue Lexus IS350 with a Florida tag ISTW56. Beatty is in need of medication. Without it, he may be confused or have hallucinations. If you know where Beatty might be, call Liberty University Police. That number is right there on your screen. It is 434-592-7641.